Molto, molto bene. Buongiorno cari non telespettatori, Hadouken a tutti voi.
Hadouken!
Io sono Crisale del Keeper di questo lercio canale e continuiamo. Scusate, I'm Awake 2. Madonna che trip mentale.
We did bring Wake back from the dark place with the song and the clicker. But it didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale and Overlap.
Hey! Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! He got out! With my face! Scratch!
E questo è il pezzo di prima. La cella immagino sia questa, ma è chiusa. Ah, ok, ho capito. Non ci sto capendo granché, però. Il problema sono le munizioni. Il problema è che... dov'è? Non lo vedo. Da colpirmi da solo. Beh, fino a quel punto no, io non ci arrivo. Ho schivato apposta e mi ha preso lo stesso. Grazie. Sì, se gentilmente ti alzi, però. Ti alzi? Vabbè, ti vuoi alzare? Cioè, che ne so, è rimasto bloccato. Cioè, boh. Dove me l'ha mandata questo muro attrezzatura che non si capisce niente?
Yeah.
Io vorrei solo capire dove cacchio... vabbè. Ah, eccole. Prendi tutto, sbrigati. 48 colpi di fucile. E Pia sta fa... no, è quello dietro, che palle. Certo, ti sei incastrata sulle cose. Che palla, ce l'avevo quasi fatta. Come dovrei fare? Perché muore c'è le sembianze di un'altra persona? I hate to be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tearfest is cancelled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright. Fine del capitolo. Ok. Ci ho capito o non ci ho capito?
need to get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely saga. You take care of things on this side.
Don't screw it up, Tom!
I'd seen it all play out, like a horror movie I'd been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now.
Beh, diciamo che è un gioco comunque, cioè ce lo si aspetta. Ce lo si aspetta, che abbia una struttura narrativa un po' intricata. Più di quanto mi aspettavo, sicuramente. Più di quanto mi aspettassi, ma...
Welcome back, Wake. You are Wake now, right? With the shadow out of you? Some good news, at least. Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.
I'll do anything it takes to fix this, Agent Estevez. I'm the reason this is all happening.
It's never that simple. But I should have put you in a box and shipped you off to a containment facility the second I laid eyes on you. The only question now is...
In realtà si è intricata, però si capisce, perché comunque te lo sbatte in faccia. Quindi, cioè, alla fine la risposta te la sbatte in faccia.
Scratch. The dark presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
What's the situation?
I've never seen an entity break a Bureau containment unit like that. And now the Dark Presence is occupying Agent Casey? When it attacked him in the woods, it must have been preparing for this.
And now he is the clicker.
Magari.
Light falls and use the clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
Well, you won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary, Wake. I wish I could help, but this is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot.
Quindi adesso l'imperativo è vai al parcheggio. Solo che il parcheggio è abbastanza lontano. Come si esce da qua? Da qui? Sì.
I was awake again, clear-headed for the first time in what felt like a lifetime. I was back exactly where I left. A dark forest outside Bright Falls. A gun in one hand, a flashlight in the other. Haunted by my own writing. Alice taken from me. I knew what I had to do. Stop the horror story from coming true. Stop the dark presence.
In realtà Alice è morta, quindi... Io non capisco perché a volte li illumino ma non si fermano. Cioè a volte li illumino eppure non si fermano. Niente, sono costretto a scappare e non c'è. Non avendo a disposizione il luogo mentale non posso neanche prendere la mappa. Batteria solo una. Che tirchi. Questo è il luogo dell'omicidio. Ma col vostro permesso io me ne vado. Cioè io, se proprio non vi cago, me ne vado proprio.
The dark presence went into me. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over. It turned me into scratch.
Quindi alla fine effettivamente, cioè quindi comunque effettivamente Graffio è un'entità che però da sola non esiste, deve per forza prendere il corpo di qualcuno. Quindi non è un clone di Anne, ma è un'entità oscura che si impossessa del corpo degli altri. Quindi insomma, quindi di per sé. Ma comunque non capisco perché Alan è vestito così. Beh, se non si è cambiato vestiti per 13 anni, diciamo che ci posso anche credere. Ok, sto cominciando un po' a perdermi. Il fatto che non posso usare la mappa qua è un neo enorme. No, ok, mi sono decisamente perso. Devo riuscire a capire da che parte devo dirigermi. Allora, io stavo andando di qua. Però se vado qua mi limito soltanto a scendere. Sì, vai avanti per favore, grazie. Ah, era questo il parcheggio, ok. Okay. Quindi mi prendo l'auto di Saga, insomma. Anche perché lei non si sa che fine ha fatto. Strano che Saga gli abbia lasciato le chiavi attaccate, però. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Cioè, come l'impressione che alla fine farà una brutta fine. I've driven down this road before. Been driving. Quando tendono ad andarsi tutta la colpa vuol dire che fanno una brutta fine. Oh mamma. In effetti. Was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. Sì, infatti, sarei morto anch'io in questo caso. In pratica è come un parto, cioè esci dopo tanto tempo ma cerchi di rientrarci. Alan Wake Return. Festa del cervo.
I needed to get a copy of Return. I needed to read the ending to have a shot at changing it.
Return shines a light on its author's brilliant.
I was inside Scratch's ending, a perverse version of reality. The townspeople brainwashed. Everyone and everything revolved around Return, as if it had
This
just been
week, we
published.
preview the highly anticipated new novel by Alan Wake, Return. Return is printed on a firm, high-quality white offset, uncoated paper stock, making every page a true delight to look at.
Sì, è vero, è vero.
Alan Wake's brilliance is on full display with his choice of a hardcover book jacket made of a premium enamel stock with gloss lamination that is both texture and pleasant to the touch. Isn't that right? Wake set a high standard with his previous novels, but I can say without hesitation that Return contains the best and most compelling book description on a back cover that I have ever read. This book blurb is truly riveting and will keep you on the edge of your seat from start to finish. It is accompanied by a tasteful photograph of Alan Wake's home here in Bright Falls. The book weighs 1 pound and 3 ounces. Return is a true masterpiece. I'll give it a perfect score of 5 Amabeers out of 5. How about you?
Ah, quindi si misura in birre qui la cosa?
There you have it. Alan Wake has done it again. This was the Koskova Brothers Book Club. Cheers.
Tutti con la maschera da cervo. Pensa quante ne hanno dovute fare queste maschere. Ma quegli strumenti si suonano da soli? Aia, mazzo, cioè, ma m'ha preso subito, cioè neanche ci ho provato che già m'ha preso. Cioè, mi ha preso subito, tempo zero proprio. Ma non so dove devo andare, eh. Di sto passo, cioè, se devo sgamare dove devo andare, perché tu non me lo fai vedere, ogni volta mi ammazzano, ci mettiamo 2 ore. Cioè, almeno fammi capire dove devo andare. Vi siete dimenticati i sottotitoli, però. No, così, giusto per dire.
This was an obsessive, egocentric nightmare, all revolving around a vain monster of a writer and his final divine work of art. The novel return come true. It wouldn't stop here. It would keep spreading.
E ci siamo.
I needed to reach the writer's room. Write a new conclusion. Was Scratch's insecure need for fame, for praise, drawn from my psyche? I would bring his sick fantasy crashing down around him.
Ah, questo.
I had to find another way inside.
Questa è la cosa, è la casa di riposo che ho visitato prima con Saga, almeno credo. Sì, l'estetica mi sembra quella. Sì, riconosco il ponticello, quindi sì, è questa. Dovrò passare. Come entro? Entro dal basso? No, è chiuso pure qua. Quindi io devo raggiungere quella stanza lì su con le finestre rotonde. E dai.
Alice? What was that? Alice was dead. Was this a trap? Or was Scratch torturing me?
Facciamo un po' entrambe le cose. Ovviamente buio come la merda, non si vede nulla, nonostante c'è la torcia. Cazzo. E quanto casino, mamma mia.
I got your instructions. I found every hidden message you left for me. In the radio, in the wind, in the forums on my Alan Wake fan site.
What? No, Rose, I haven't been leaving you any messages.
Oh, I get it. Yes, Alan, only a crazy person would think you've been leaving them secret messages. Wink. But now you need to get your butt upstairs, Alan. This shit won't write itself, no matter what William Shakespeare said.
Right. Thank you, Rose. I'll do what I can.
All'ultimo piano.
The room must be in the attic. That's where the windows were.
Mandy. Quale sarebbe la mia stanza esattamente?
I have put everything ready for the visitors. I'll come to wash the floor of your room next. All you need is water and Vileda.
Vileda
is the oldest pulp. Water finds its way. What water brings, it takes away. It can be clean or dirty. It can give life or drown it.
Akti. I didn't expect to see you here, but it makes sense. Can you help me find my way? One last time.
Now there's a devil in the fist trap. Don't be spooked by it so that shit won't start beating your underpants. Okay. I'll get the door open for you, Tom. There you go. The matter is a stake. Now comes the end of the rhyme.
Thank you, Ahti.
Ed ecco, ah sì, è la stanza dove sono sempre stato. Il luogo mentale di Alan.
I needed to write the ending. I only had one chance to get this right. Return's ending was an eternal deer fest that would keep spreading. Given time, Scratch would plunge the world into his nightmare. I had to stop that from happening. I had to write one more chapter for Return. I needed an ending that took everything already in Return and extended it into a conclusion that would save us. Only the perfect ending would work. A perfect ending that would save us all. I was the only one who could write it. Everything depended on this. On me. Any second now, Scratch would burst through that door to stop me. Every plot thread dangled in my brain. It suddenly felt impossible. Something stirred in the room, coming to me. An idea.
The ending has to fit the genre if it's going to work. In a horror story, there's only victims and monsters. If there is Aero, they will ultimately pay a heavy price.
I won't let the horror story take Logan and Casey. They were dragged into this. They need to survive.
Not just them. We need to try to save everyone.
The ending will have to be dark no matter what. The more people we save, the greater the cost. And the hero must pay the price.
The scales always need to balance.
Something felt different. I'd never seen myself in a vision before. But it fit. Saga and I were both at the center of this story. She was now my co-author. This was the beginning of the end. We were characters in a horror story, charging blindly towards the finale. We still didn't have everything we needed. This would not work without the clicker.